before I came to the shop, I was probably into a lot more like indie music. But we've got such a team that's such varying music styles and tastes. It's definitely opened up my eyes to different genres. I'm definitely more into jazz and disco and like funk. Hi, I'm Hannah Tinker from Wilderness Record Store in Manchester. We definitely particularly try to be very community based, work off a shop and a bar, but we definitely are primarily a record shop, and we always try and tell people that. It's also important as part of the communal aspect that we want to have, that if we are a coffee shop and a bar, like, we are going to get different people in, and we get more people in, which is obviously good for us. You could just come in for like a drink in an evening, say if you're on the high street, and then see that we do records and you'd be like, oh, right, okay. It gets people looking at records again. Our whole ethos has always been that we don't want to be a stuffy music shop. If people come in and they want a new mainstream album or pop or something that from like the 70s or something, we're accepting of all genres and whatever kind of music fan you are, like, you can come in here. We want everyone to feel comfortable. And definitely as a woman who works in music, we just want to go against that whole like stuffy idea that record shops are very masculine. For Record Store Day this year, we've had staff DJing throughout the day. And that's been well received, so I think we're going to carry on doing that. It's become a day that people want to celebrate record stores. They don't just come just for the exclusive releases. They come to celebrate the whole idea that the shops are and like what they bring. It makes me happy working in a record shop. Yeah.